In his Tuesday morning mass, Pope Francis talked about preaching the gospel. He explained that preaching is not about speaking well, but rather about staying close to the people.
Scribi, farisei, allontanati dal popolo, parlavano bene, insegnavano la legge bene, ma lontani. Il popolo non sentiva questo come una grazia. Perché mancava la vicinanza, mancava la compassione.
The Pope went on to explain that some preachers can't give hope because they only pay attention to their own vanity. Then he called on Christians to be living witnesses of God's closeness.